fitting of the Didact's hand.
Let's go.
Your fingers are an open rebellion, hand.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word.
It took you long enough.
Fire Team Osiris, you are cleared to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about? Oh shit. I'm gonna go Linda. She has a sniper.
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fine.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Yeah.
Sectorization of affected areas.
That was crazy.
Completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Oni Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, Kigyar scavengers found a soul to find to Jewel M. Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Duck. No.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar maze.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Oh, you know, I just realized too. Running 120. I feel like I'm running so slow. Alright, what are we supposed to do now? Go this way?
Elevator here.
Yeah, we go this way.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Wonder if we'll see the Arbiter.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, blue team.
Grenades live.
Get in here, watch it!
Switching weapons.
Let's go, blue team. Contact.
Jesus. Oh my god.
Systems down. Systems suppressed.
Grenade inbound.
I need an assist.
I'm here.
Fred, come on, bud.
Thanks.
Need med support here.
Me? No, no.
Hydra here.
Come on, get me.
Supposed to fall. Alright. That was a quick recovery.
Blue team, report.
Who the fuck is this guy
going? Sierra 117 to blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
This guy. Always gotta go. Following some shit.
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Chief, what's wrong?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
Yeah, why are you just walking down the hallway? Your boy just trips out. He's just like, and says that.
Yeah,
I would fucking trip.
Watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator.
Shouldn't
we can
lights
use,
on. It's just me.
Four levels down.
Mark a path.
Why are you guys so far from me?
Hostile contact.
Here comes the grenade!
Oh! Just chucking them. Active camo too? What are we supposed to do, fam?
Elites, active camouflage.
Dead. No way.
I need an assist.
I'm down over here, down the hall to the right.
Can't move.
Oh god. No way. Alright, 40 seconds then. Got fucked up. Shit, I'm gonna go this way.
Camouflage.
Ooh, no way. Died. That's so bullshit.
I'm locked up. Can't move. Thanks, Spartan.
She did you dirty still. Chief, he's alive. No way, dude. How the fuck are you supposed to beat that dude? Okay, what's down? No.
We lost Chief. Pull together. I'm down.
Damn. Crazy.
Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Suicide. There's all the fucking ammo in this place.
We've got a lot of ground left to cover. We should keep moving down.
Enemies falling back.
Stabilize, Kelly.
Thanks, Buck.
Hey, cook!
Space.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand at once.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual motion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Taking a battle rifle.
To the reactor room is through that lab.
Entry. There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free.
I swear they killed them. Not afraid of you, bitch. Oh, shit. Up. All right, I'm a little afraid.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free.
Oh, got blasted.
I'm down.
On your feet.
No way.
Thank you.
schematics show a path to the reactor below here. Use the air ducts to reach the reactor room.
Where's that? We're standing there for a reason. Where's the air duct?
Venting system released.
Oh, that's hilarious. I was like, I knew they were standing here for a reason. Just what is the reason?
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Frederick! No! Kelly! I should have fucking got everyone else, Kelly. You fucking hoe.
Salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Must be blonde. Frederick, you must be blonde.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Stop walking in front of me, you fucking idiot.
I need an assist.
Let's get you back up.
Thanks.
Just keep Kelly away from me. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't reload.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Fuck you, Kelly. I actually don't want to pick you up. Oh, it's Frederick. Oh, damn. Conflicted. No, conflicted. Conflicted. No, I have no ammo. No, Frederick.
We just lost Fred.
No. No! Not Fred! Oh, fuck me. Of course this was here.
Switching weapons.
No, he stuck me. No way. Pathetic.
Thank you.
No, Kelly!
Can't depend on Kelly, she's such a hoe.
No way you're healing that fast, fam. No. Kelly. Good. I'm glad we lost Kelly, that fucking bitch. She can do nothing but slow us down anyways. Damn, there's like no fucking ammo here. Oh! What the fuck? How am I losing? What?
I'm down.
You're up, Fred.
Thanks, Bart.
You're okay, Kelly. Down.
Kelly's down. Hold together.
I need an assist.
I'm here.
No. That was crazy. These guys don't want us here.
I need an assist. Systems down.
Are you doing a challenge?
Nope.
I've got you.
Just terrible at this game.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh my god. Save me again.
I need bed support. I'm down.
I'm dead. Oh yeah, I'm finna die, die. Goodness. Yo, we suck, bro. This is crazy though, what the fuck? Being on the trigger gives him like extra powers or something. That motherfucker just won't die. That's fucking awesome. Kelly, get one of us.
On your feet, man.
This game mode crazy. Alright, one more try. Let's get this. What is the secret? There has to be a secret to this. Turrets are down. Okay, alright. We're starting to get somewhere now.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
No way.
I need bed support.
Sniper in that window. That's crazy. No, Kelly.
Systems have crashed.
Kelly, you fucking bitch. We had that. Yeah, we had that. All right, all right, all right. Start by taking the turrets out. All right.
I'm locked up. Can't wait.
Get you back up.
Thanks, Spartan.
Now
Alright, both turrets down. How the fuck? Yo, this sniper is insane, bro.
I'm here, my time.
Thanks.
Got an elite. Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Yeah, yeah, that's what we're doing. Nice. Frederick, I need you here! Damn it! No shit, you're down. Tell me when.
All set, Chief.
I'm up.
You cannot stand it.
Oh, fuck.
Grenade, what is that? I will tear you apart.
No! Why didn't I fucking hit him? Got him.
I'm down.
You call the weak.
Another one on me. Got him.
Blue team, move to assault.
No way, you guys killed each other. Oh, come on. Pick us up. Pick us up, Kelly. What a fucking savior. She's still a bitch, though. Oh, got my sniper back? Say word. Nah, but we're gonna pick this other sword back.
For the reactor will be nearby. Keep looking.
Yeah, that was insane. Here we go. Battle rifles. Yeah, it might be smarter to take that. You're right. Oh, this thing maybe? Yeah, overload. Hydra launcher?
Got it. Reactor's overloading.
Move for the hangar bay.
Cool, what's that?
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess it looks like an explosive gun. Reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor.
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plant fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Oh, bullshit. Frederick!
I need an assist!
Guy's just standing there.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
No, that's crazy. Oh shit! No, I'm fucking falling. God damn. Oh, that's how you change guns. Why? Controller disconnected. No! No way! The battery died. Oh, I'm hitting a wall. Shooting these guys, we're supposed to do something else actually. Oh shit, come on, come on. Shoot the venting controls, I think. Over here. I fell off. No, Ty, no!
Can't move!
I think so.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Grenades live.
System's down.
On your feet, Linda.
That's crazy.
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Battlefield, yo.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
All right. To be continued.